My name is Rick Russell. I'm a special needs driver, and I've been with the district for 8 years.
Ready?
I'll see you later.
Say bye.
There's a whole lot fewer kids. It's much more challenging, and I enjoy it much more. Sitting in a wheelchair is different than sitting in a regular seat. There's a whole lot more going on. They sit in the back of the bus, so it's quite a bit different for them. Drive a little bit differently when you have a wheelchair. And just the needs of each individual kid, they're quite a bit different individually.
Bye, buddy.
Isaac.
Get to know them very well. Yes, you have to know the needs of every kid, exactly how to take care of them, what their specific needs may be.
Where's Ryan? No Ryan?
Driving is just part of it. You have to be able to manage them as well. I have an assistant on the bus that, all special needs have assistants on the bus that help. Every kid is completely different, and getting to know them is the most important thing. It's an honor, actually, so I take it very seriously, and I do my very best to make sure that I understand what they need and that they understand what I need as well, so we can get their kids to and from school efficiently and safely. Initially, I was a regular bus driver with Windcrest, Ed White, and Roosevelt. And I actually retired and came back a few years later, and I've been back for 3 years, for a total of 8. And they put me in the special needs department, and I'm a driver for special needs.
How are you?
I missed the transportation department. I missed the people. Mostly I missed the kids. Very friendly. Everybody seems to get along real well. Grown up with most of the managers and supervisors, and everybody's just very, very friendly.
Hi, Sophie.
That's our goal, is to get them there efficiently and safely. It's rewarding. Some days are longer than others. Some trips are more difficult than others, but it's very rewarding.